Gene Cheek, bass guitar player. He was one of the best. Matter of fact, he was the first, his band was the first band I ever played in. He used to play a lot of VFWs, Moose Lodges, American Legions, and we had a good time doing that. I miss old Gene. And his wife, she still lives in Virginia. She played in the band also. She was a singer and played the guitar. We played all over. We played in Georgia, South Carolina. We played for the governor of Tennessee one time. I'll never forget that, up in Knoxville, Tennessee. We did a show up there and the governor was there.